The fire that broke out at the Deonar dumping ground early last month cast a layer of smog that covered the entire city, raising Mumbai's air quality index to 318, very close to Delhi's 348. Deonar is only 18 kilometers from Mumbai. So standing in front of Mumbai's Deonar dumping ground, the largest dumping ground in the city, around 5,500 tons of Mumbai's garbage is transported here daily. And this is the scene where the fire first began. The dumping ground spreads across 362 acres of land with piles of garbage up to 114 feet high. In 2012, the Mumbai Municipal Corporation sought permission from the Airport Authority of India to raise this height to 164 feet. According to a human development report conducted in 2009, the life expectancy in this area is 39 years. With unsanitary living conditions and no wall separating the houses from the dumping ground, the people here are literally living on garbage. The government, under immense pressure by the public, have decided to mount CCTV cameras around the dumping ground and demolish illegal slums around the area without really understanding the ground realities.
कुछ कुछ एक्शन नहीं बताया कुछ बताया नहीं सर ऐसी तोड़ हाँ ऐसी तोड़ना चालू है जब बनाएंगे जब तोड़ेंगे नोटिस वगैरह कुछ भी नहीं मिला है नोटिस वगैरह ये दो तीन हफ्ते से चालू है तोड़ना सामान भी लेके जा रहे
More than 100 illegal structures were mowed down in these areas, including Adarsh Nagar, Padma Nagar and Indira Nagar, with more to follow. The smoke and frequent fires in the dumping ground, which is the most polluted place in the city, has been affecting the health of the people in nearby areas such as Govandi, Mankad and Chembur. A total population of 8 lakh people living in the slum around the area have only one dispensary to go to, and the nearest government-aided hospital is still another 50 rupees by rig from here. According to a recent study submitted by IIT Bombay, there are 12.7 million tons of highly flammable methane gas trapped under the layers of garbage at the dumping ground, which is also the cause of frequent fires in the area.
Now that Deonar dumping ground is capacity full, on one hand, and on the other hand, the population of this city and its suburbs has gone beyond 1.2 crores. So it is for the state government, the central government, the local body, that is Mumbai Municipal Corporation, to come together and find an alternate arrangement, alternative for dumping the garbage in the future. Now one private sector company has come forth and has offered to generate power from the garbage. If this type of innovative ideas come up, there are students in IIT and other bodies where they can, if the project is given to them, they will perhaps find out some out-of-box solutions to come over this problem. So they should be encouraged.
Residents in the area have risen in protest against the dumping of garbage at the Deonar dumping ground, which has crossed its capacity and is now overflowing. If things keep going on this way, one cannot be too optimistic of the impact it will soon have on the city. This is Ashlyn Pinto for Studio Talk.